In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Dear parents and grandparents, you have come here to present these children for baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, Daniel and Elizabeth are to receive the gift of new life from God.
Daniel, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Is it your will that Elizabeth should be baptized in the faith of the church? Would you all come with you?
Elizabeth, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I am a priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a new member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Now thank God for the gift of their children. May they be one who take it.